nice shot. Here's Hendrickson in front. Daniel tips it. Banged in by Marcus Granlund. Just the start the Canucks were looking for. Granlund on the power play 44 seconds in, and it's 1-0.
Granlund does the right thing. Pass and go to the net. Dip in try. Henrik to Daniel. And I think Daniel was tipping it towards the net, and Granlund quickly got on it and slides it through Martin Jones.
To the fine play of these three. Now Henrik Sedin back with it. Biega a shot. Jones the save. Rebound and a chance for Daniel in front. And he couldn't convert. Jones comes up with the stop. Delzato denied by Jones. And right now Vancouver's having their way in the Shark zone. Biega and a save by Jones. And Delzato fanned on the rebound. And the Sharks are able to come out with the puck and clear it down the ice. Burns another faceoff with it. He scores! Brent Burns ties the game. A power play goal. It's 1-1.
Screen as Burns right away doesn't waste any time dusting that puck off. He looked like he just pulled it to the inside off of one faceoff and had one thing on his mind. Great win there by Pavelski. And then he goes right to the front point. Did he get a tip on that?
It was over. Hansen's out of the box. Canucks still have the puck. Daniel Sedin with a wrist shot. Up high, rebound. Granlund scores again. Granlund from the Twins. I think I mentioned that one earlier. And the Canucks have a 2-1 lead.
Short-handed chance. Tierney tries to slide it through. Jacob Markstrom stayed right with him. And now Martin Jones is under siege. Henrik Sedin and Daniel Sedin give and go. Marcus Granlund goes to the front of the net. Look at that play by Henrik. And we keep saying, well, why doesn't Henrik shoot? And you can see Martin
Jones. Is it on the Daniel Sedin back check? Here's a break for Vanek. And Jones with the save. That might be his biggest so far as he keeps it 2-1.
Bobbles the puck at the line. Canucks maintain control. Daniel Besser shoots. Scores! The first one came close. The second one he buried, and the Canucks lead 3-1.
We talked about this in the first period, and now he gets in position for the one-time shot. And here's the pass from Daniel Sedin, the backhand, and Besser, as Martin Jones coming across left to right and goes back over his glove. Beautiful shot by Brock Besser, and you can see him pointing to Daniel Sedin for that beautiful.
End of a shift, same for Hansen. Hansen across, Braun shot, save, rebound, score! Marcus Sorensen, the Sharks get a goal late here in the second.
Braun playing, I mean, this guy just sees opportunity. It was an outnumbered situation because he got up in the play, that quick shot. Sorensen driving to the net on the original 2-on-2, and there it is, off the skate nonetheless. That wasn't intentional because he's driving to the net, trying to get that on his tape, and hits the skate, goes in, but all because Justin Braun recognizes.
Played with.
That's a heck of a statement.
Here's Burns.
And they score!
Off a deflection in front, and the Sharks tie it up. Melker Carlson was.
Off win, Joel Ward, and right there, he just calms it down, gets it back to the front. Watch Melker Carlson. I think he may have gotten a little bit of a stick on that, as Delzato's clearing him out in front.
And with Gagne, Adler ahead, Gagne, two in it, scores!
Brent Burns is poke checked by Jacob Markstrom. And now it's a 2-on-1. Gagne with a rolling puck, settles it down, and then what a shot. Right underneath the bar, right inside the post. Alexander, who's logged an amazing amount of minutes, feeds Gagne, and Gagne finishes.